In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create a fake WhatsApp account with virtual phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to make a fake WhatsApp account without providing your original phone number, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser. Click on the search bar and in the search bar type TEMPSMSS. Click on search. Scroll down. Here you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the virtual phone number to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one country and below that country's flag, you will see this free country name number option. So click on it. Scroll down again. These are the phone numbers that you can use to create your fake virtual WhatsApp account. So select any one number and click on this receive SMS option. Now right next to the phone number, you will see this copy option, so click on it. Once the phone number is copied, all you have to do is to go on WhatsApp and paste the phone number there. Once you have pasted the phone number, WhatsApp will send a verification code to verify this fake number. So in order to receive that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And here in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, paste it on WhatsApp and your fake WhatsApp account with a virtual phone number will be created. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.